Sutter County Public Health's Communicable Disease Program helps fight the spread of contagious diseases to help protect the health and well-being of our community. The program is responsible for the tracking, review, case management, and follow-up for all reportable contagious diseases in the county. We work to contain diseases by investigating who is sick and who else might get sick, providing case management services, offering vaccines, and educating the public on how they can keep themselves safe. We work with providers to ensure the proper diagnostic tests are completed and, when disease is confirmed, that the most effective treatment is used. Collecting data on disease incidents can cue us into possible outbreaks when more cases become apparent. We also play a critical role in planning how to protect people in case of a future public health emergency. California requires providers and labs to report about 85 contagious diseases to their local health department. Many of these diseases spread from person to person through respiratory droplets, such as with COVID or flu, or through close personal contact, such as with syphilis or hepatitis. We also monitor diseases that spread through other ways. Foodborne illnesses like salmonellosis spread by ingesting contaminated food or water. Zoonotic illnesses like rabies spread through close contact with infected animals. Vector-borne diseases such as West Nile and Lyme disease are spread through mosquitoes and ticks. Tuberculosis is another disease that we investigate. Latent tuberculosis is a condition in which tuberculosis bacteria live inside the body but are not causing active disease. We work with providers to make sure that community members are offered treatment, as it can prevent progression to active tuberculosis, which can be very contagious and even fatal. Fortunately, antibiotic treatment is available for that as well. Directly observed therapy is a service we provide, which ensures that this very important medication is taken correctly. Some reportable diseases are sexually transmitted and often present no symptoms, but still may cause damage to your body. That's why it's important to get tested regularly if you're having sex. When we are notified of a case, our team helps coordinate treatment. As with all contagious diseases, if a person with a disease helps to inform us of who they may have exposed, we contact those people, letting them know that they were exposed, without informing them of who gave us their information. Confidentiality is very important to us. This helps slow the transmission of these diseases and gives others who may be infected the chance to be treated as well. Check out useful sources of information regarding the Communicable Disease Program on our website or call us at 530-822-7215.